I prefer ACDC.
There?
Yeah.
All right. Nice to see you. All right, we're going to go right way back to the roots now. All right. Steve, of course, from the Banshees. Where's Susie?
Rehearsing.
When did you first meet up with Susie?
1975, I think it was.
What were the circumstances?
It was at a Roxy Music concert.
So you went along to see Brian Ferry during the whole bit and all that?
Yeah.
But right, those early days, okay, when it was like Sid Vicious and Marco Peroni, you know, that lineup to present day, all right, would you say that the band's lineup now has changed for the better over the years?
It's kind of had to. It's not always been our choice, but it's definitely changed for the better, I suppose.
Now, you've been on tour recently. You were out in Argentina, weren't you? Doing bits over there?
Yeah, Brazil and Argentina.
Yeah, how did it go out in Argentina? How were you received?
We were the first band to go there since the war, so we were a bit nervous about going, but we were treated like royalty most of the time. We were only there for a couple of days, really.
And they were all right to you?
Yeah, everybody was very, very cordial.
Now, because you've been with the band from the start, you've been all over the place with them. They've been everywhere, haven't they? Which is the best place to play when you've been away?
Italy is probably one of the favourite places to play, simply because the audience usually goes spare.
Right. Now, you actually did you record Dear Prudence in Stockholm?
Yeah, by mistake, really.
Yeah. What? How come Stockholm? Why did you go about? Why did you choose that?
It's one of these fantasies we have about sort of recording abroad, and if we sell a million records, then, you know, we can say we worked abroad and pay a different rate of tax.
Oh, right, the only honest answer we've ever had on that question.
But we were out in Stockholm playing, and we just booked a studio for a couple of days.
What do you say it was a mistake, then?
Oh, it was by mistake. It wasn't a mistake. Oh. It was by mistake. We weren't planning to record it there. We were just planning to sort of go in for a couple of days and see what happened.
Right, we're going to have a look at Dear Prudence right now. Well, an old classic, if you like. Susie and the Banshees, here's Dear Prudence.
The sun.
Good that. This is like watching it again. It cringes me.
Right, that's good.
Good. Dear Prudence, Susie and the Banshees.
You said she was rehearsing. What are you actually doing? Rehearsing for what?
New album.
Now I'm in this.
Is this the album with the cover versions? Because Dear Prudence.
No, that's the old album.
That's the old album.
Yeah.
Right, now what's all this trust in me stuff? The old Walt Disney. What was all that about?
It's very very nice song. There's lots of profound meanings to it, isn't it?
Is that what you did it?
Yeah.
So did you see the Walt Disney film, Jungle Book, and think?
I'm sure I've seen that clip, and I know Sue's seen it, but I don't think I have.
I've never met anyone who's... You're right, though.
Walt Disney films have lots of very good songs in them.
A lot of people don't realise this. I've got to ask you this. You had a project going with Robert Smith from The Cure, and of course he was with the Banshees for a while.
Yeah.
Do you still sort of see him at all?
Well, going back to tax problems, he's on a year out, so I talk to him more than see him. The last time I saw him was at the Cure film premiere, and he sort of ran past and said, "See you in June," and that was about it.
That was it. Yeah. So you keep in contact then, you have a close relationship. That's wonderful to know. Mm-hmm. Now, what about, you were saying that the last time you went away, you were doing a bit in Hungary. This is while the video was on viewer. Right. Mm-hmm. Are the Banshees and are you going out again or going abroad at all? Any gigs lined up or any tour dates?
We've got some things lined up in July, some mainly festival things in Germany and Switzerland, I think. But
no dates?
No, they're all slowly coming together, and we've got to organise a new band at the moment, so we can't really book too much in advance.
What about the title of the new album?
The one we're about to write?
Yes, an exclusive.
No idea.
What do you mean, no idea? You're supposed to say, right, here's an exclusive. This is the title gone. What have you had sort of floating around, which you went maybes to?
No, nothing yet. The titles usually come last.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I thought we'd go for that one.
Yeah. So,
thanks a lot for coming in.
Right.
It's great to see you. We're going to have a look at Passenger now, all right, which is a current one. Right, and here we go.
It is ripped back side. We'll see the bright.